continue to malfunction, resulting in more accidents. Lawyers involved in the accident are considering a class action lawsuit against the city.
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him. Gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. We lose communication, that could panic the kid. We need to keep him calm.
Help! favor, man. Make it quick.
I ain't sticking around.
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
If I get caught.
He trusts you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
There's one room I racked on that nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no, wait. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Oh, okay, okay.
Go. Move.
Fuck, man. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age. I shouldn't be here, man.
Move it.
I'm going.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Assholes.
And my family. Well, I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kid?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad. Why you hang around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, I thought they were. You got family?
No.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah, that could be bad. Now, go.
I'm going.
Move it.
Okay.
Go, quickly.
Yeah. It ain't worth it, man.
I ain't quality control. This ain't my problem.
Stay low. Yeah. Okay, move.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, go.
I don't want to do this.
Move.
Yeah. I said, don't you, man? Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
How do you reckon get in, man?
Hold up a sec. Need to look through your camera. Through there.
Why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Quiet. computers through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yes, to cool the servers. Jesus. That's some serious hardware. There. Get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Damn, bro, what's this shit? Like, it ain't what it looked like. What'd it look like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in here?
No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you, Quinn?
No.
Don't wait, man.
Don't you lie to me.
No.
Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I love my family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
He's real close.
No. Get down there. Find that bitch.
Everything right. In Iraq. Did he just murder his own cousin?
We gotta find that pussy.
Damn,
I lost him. I saw where he went.
I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough. Everything right. In Iraq. Did he just murder his own cousin? Did I get him killed? I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough. Tell me you got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these folder names. Police Chief Sex Tape, Bloom CEO Bribe, CtOS Breaches.
Rack's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. When did the cops stay away? He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon. Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen, Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Okay. There's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. Coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
He takes after his mother, but he's stubborn like his bull-headed uncle.
Oh! Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
I should have expected this from Damien. It's working an angle. Want something more? All right. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage.